In 1692, the brothers Pierre and Jean-Baptiste Lemoyne set out in search of a better life, a safer life, a more meaningful life, a life of peace and tranquility, a life of beauty and grace. In 1702, they discovered Bon Secours. Today, after three centuries, there are those of us who will still continue to search, perhaps for the life we have lost, perhaps for the life we have missed, perhaps for the life we have always dreamed. And now, 300 years later, we rediscover Bon Secours. We rediscover beauty and meaning, peace and serenity. This is Bon Secours Village, a rediscovery of what is good in life, a rediscovery of priority.